Feathers on form, that's for damn sure. Got a cultist to talk, betray their god. And Bloody Tom is convinced he's some kind of god. His name was Thomas Killdeer, brain scientist. Avum gave him everything he wanted. Let him sit at home, open doors into places that shouldn't exist. Like he was building his own worlds. Like those nests, or where we found the Hollow Man. He's got to have some remnant we can use.
His cult's dug in at the Bladewell campgrounds. There's nothing to it but to storm the place.
That's what we thought we'd be doing. Till Bloody Tom came to tell us otherwise. Everybody inside is okay.
Burrowing into dead things. Help us in the mind. Don't you want to come out into the mind and see things for what they are? See things as I have made them. Addison was nothing. His ambitions were so small. If you see what we have, you want it. They gather in campgrounds. They will accept you. I will accept you. Join me and transcend.
That's a hard pass for me. I already fell for that shit when I joined Bellwether. Don't mean we can't pretend to consider his offer, though. Yourself useful.
Are they gone? Are they coming back?
Last one.
Oh, thanks! I thought I'd die out here.
They would wait outside our trailer, one after another, coming inside, holding out their arms. One kissed my feet after, and he didn't stop him.
Thank you.
make yourself useful. Marker up ahead.
Gave Auntie a piece of my hair to keep, so she would remember me. She kept it in a bottle, told me I'd come back to her some way.
Show me something good.
This one is mine.
All clear.
Braid of hair. That's all she had left of me. She kept it with her even when she died. She held it to her heart as she starved.
I could have died.
Thanks a lot.
Out of my heart flowed rivers of living water. And they drank.
Thank you.
Marker, up ahead. Bird.
well. You regret.
I hear their voices in my head. All of them. What they were. What they became. What they did.
Bird. Bugging out.
Down.
Safe house, dead ahead.
Burrow into their hidden places like rats, dragging trash to line the walls.
I
I would have helped him. I would have helped them all. It didn't matter who they were or what they wanted.
One of those historical markers.
You think you're being quiet?
That's it. Got them all.
Not everyone deserves the blood trance.
Nest close by. I can feel it. All the bloodsuckers close by will be a pain in the ass until we kill it.
They will. I don't believe it.
Safe house.
You can't win.
Houston out. Up.
Are you from here?
I see.
Close to the campgrounds. Time to decide. Join the vampire fan club or go in guns blazing. Thank you.
convenient.
One of those historical markers. Getting getting dark out.
Come up to the gate so we can look at you. That's close enough. Jesus. So you're the ones who took down the Hollow Man. Boss Lady said we're supposed to let you in. Orders come straight from Bloody Tom. Guess they know what they're doing. And just keep your guns to yourself. So much as blink wrong, we shoot you. Got it? Go talk to Costell. She's the boss. Waiting for you up in the ranger station. Open the gate!
Here we go. Belly of the beast. If I don't shoot, neither will they. Civilians tied up here. Cutting them loose is probably gonna put a swift end to this ceasefire.
Better hurry. Boss Lady doesn't like straggers.
I'd rather eat toasted shit.
It depends on what Bloody Tom sees in you. Something like them.
There's the ranger station. Time to meet Costell.
Surprised, honestly. I thought you'd flake. Or come in here shooting everything to shit. Not everybody has the stomach for this, you know? I mean, look at me. I used to manage one of the Nahant stations, and then... Well, it's just crazy how fast things can change. Here's the deal. You gotta pass a sniff test before Bloody Tom brings you into the fold. Head down to the sea caves. We got a special one down there, rigged up to a machine. Draw some of its blood and bring it back up to the crane. We'll meet you there.
Shit, let's get this done.
What? Hey, yeah, you listen to me now. Just do what you came to do, and don't touch anything else.
Some kind of bloodsucker moonshine set.
My blood sustains him. My blood completes him. Everything that I am is what he is. He is greater than myself because of what he is. I will live inside him. My blood sustains him. My blood completes him. Everything that I am is what he is. He is greater than myself because of myself. I will never die. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, I need a smoke.
Good. Where the blood is cold. Bellkeeper watches over Bloody Tom's secrets. After she's had her drink, she's gonna sift you like a basket of sand.
This one lacks conviction. Her mind is full of shadows and doubt. Kill her, and I'll let you cross the threshold into Bloody Tom's dream.
Wait, what? What did I do wrong?
I got trouble here!
Bloody Tom is hiding. It's probably through that door.
Thank you.
seen these before. Gotta pop them. Give them the ghost community theater.
Physically, no.
Not physically? You idiot. What do you think we're trying to achieve here? What are you even doing? Are you high right now?
You are interrupting my work. Did you understand? There are specific psycho-connected markers attached to these objects, which could...
Dada!
Shut up! Can't I get a moment to myself?
You'll be right there, Mr. Killdeer. It's not your house, though, is it?
Stan is sick. I got a feeling this is gonna go south real quick.
Tom, I know you were away for a long time, but I was a good friend of your father's, and I just wanted to tell you how sorry I was when I heard it passed.
Yes, well, yes. Thank you, Miss.
Call me Connor. If you need anything, don't hesitate to ask.
He was a kind and loving man, yes. Always supportive, very kind and loving. I'll be all right. I can focus on my work. Keep myself busy. But yes, thank you.
What a shit he wants. Can't say I'm surprised anymore by these people. Hell, they ain't even people.
Bloody hell.
To head out. I suspect Bloody Tom's gonna be flying mad over losing his belt. That's better.
more he loves.
It's in the blood. It moves through every heart, every vein. They breathe it. They think it. Thank you.
here.
This place ain't killed me yet.
Called it the trance. That wasn't what we called it before. It wasn't a trance. It was a bond.
Thank you.
their friends, their families, their neighbors. It wasn't supposed to be this way, but it was always there, under the skin.